孔雀明王护摩法会开始。
The Mahamayuri Homa Five Offering Ceremony has now begun. Visualize to Buddha lineage, Namo Vayakana Buddha, Namo Buddha Lukana, Namo Amitabha Buddha, Namo Padmanabha, Namo Lepan Buddha lineage. Visualize Grandmaster and all Buddhas and Bodhisattvas radiating light to bless us. Recite Padma Kumara Mantra 7 times.
Om Guru Lien Seng Siddhi Hom. 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 做四五两观,
perform the visualizations of the four immeasurables. Visualize ancestors and relatives to the father's side. From the father's side to your right, from the mother's side to your left. Friends and teachers behind us. Enemies and karmic creditors in front of us. All sentient beings around us together practicing tantric dharma and ultimately attaining Buddhahood. Clap twice and snap your fingers to awaken the deities. Recite purification mantras and the deity mantra.
Om Vajradhan Ho Ho Hom Namo Samanto Modoran Om Duru Duru Deve Soha.
Recite invocation mantra.
Om Soha Om Ah Hom Soha Om Ah Hom Soha.
We sincerely invoke our lineage guru, soulless living Buddha Lien Shang, Namo White Maha Padma Kumara, Namo Lotus Light Self Mastery Buddha, Namo True Buddha School lineage gurus. We sincerely invoke the main deity of Homa, Namo Mahamayuri. We sincerely invoke the main deity of Homa, Namo Mahamayuri, Buddha King. We sincerely invoke the main deity of Homa, Namo Mahamayuri, Buddha King. Namo Golden Mother of the Primordial Jetpons, Namo Five Dhyani Buddhas, Namo Eightfold Deities of Two Buddha School, Namo Ramantaka, Namo Akalanata, Namo Four Heavenly Kings. Namo all the Buddhas, Bodhisattvas, Hedukas, Dhammapalas, Dakinis, enshrined at the Rainbow Temple, all the deities enshrined at the True Buddha Tantric Quarter, at the Sea Legend Temple, and at the Southern Mountain Retreat. Rainbow Temples, Mountain God, Earth God, Plant Gods, Wind Gods, Water Gods, Heavenly Fire Gods, Dragon Gods, and all divinities. To please radiate light and bless his Homa. Pay homage using visualization for student guru and all Buddhas. Visualize for procession on the ground, release the mudra, second to all Bodhisattvas. Visualize for procession on the ground, release the mudra, third to all Hedukas and Dhamma protectors. Visualize for procession on the ground, release the mudra, fourth epa. Great mandala offering, form the offering mudra. Visualize the transformations of the offerings to become innumerable to fill the whole cosmic space. Make the offering above to the lineage guru, all the lineage gurus. The main deity of Homa, Namo Mahamayuri, Buddha King and her retinue, all Buddhas, Bodhisattvas, Herukas, Dhammapalas, Dakinis, divinities, and below to all sentient beings.
便供养赞及供养咒。
He said the offering was in mantra. Mahamayuri, four continents and sun and moon transform into precious offerings for the Buddhas. May these wondrous treasures and merits personal karma to allow for civilization. Fourfold refuge, visualize our lineage root guru, all the lineage gurus, Buddha jewel, Dharma jewel, Sangha jewel, to form, and the Mahamayuri, King Buddha, to form great white light to empower us. We set the mantra.
Namo Gurubei, Namo Da Hongjue Ming Wang Fo, Namo Da Hongjue Ming Wang Jin, Namo Hongjue Ming Wang Hai Hui Jian Shu, Namo Gurubei, Namo Da Hongjue Ming Wang Fo, Namo Da Hongjue Ming Wang Jin, Namo Hongjue Ming Wang Hai Hui Jian Shu, Namo Gurubei, Namo Da Hongjue Ming Wang Fo, Namo Da Hongjue Ming Wang Jin, Namo Hongjue Ming Wang Hai Hui Jian Shu. 做披迦护身，受结金刚合掌手印，念金刚手菩萨真言七遍。
Om Boyuran Zeli,
Om Boyuran Zeli, Om Boyuran Zeli, Om Boyuran Zeli, Om Boyuran Zeli, Om Boyuran Zeli, Om Boyuran Zeli。恭敬法王圣尊莲生活佛转诸名加持。
Inviting His Holiness to perform blessings for Mala.
Inviting
His Holiness Living Buddha Lien Sheng to set several demarcations to bless the registration forms, homework cards, and all the offerings. Please stand up and join your palms with reverence, and together we invite us who must perform the ritual of opening the Homa fire to set some of the location around it, to lead the Homa fire to make all the offerings and to perform all the transformations for purifications, enrichments, magnetization, subjugation, and other deliverance. We invite everybody to please chant the heart mantra of the main deity of Homa today, Mahamayuri.
Oh, Oh, my God. Om Mahamayuri. Om Mahamayuri.
He said that mantra so that he can so that he can say it can be
done. Om Ahom Beta Guru Be Ma Siddhi Hom Se. Om Ahom Guru Be Ahu Sasamaha Yen Sung Siddhi Hom.Deyaka Om Bekatsiya Bekatsiya Maha Bekatsiya Aja Samo Kade Soha Namo 36万亿 119500 同名同号阿弥陀佛Namo 36万亿 119500 同名同号阿弥陀佛Namo 36万亿 119500 同名同号阿弥陀佛
Recite the supplication to the Guru Buddha to stay in samsara. I pay homage and supplicate His Holiness, the virtuous Amalasandika, all Buddhas, compassionate bodhisattvas, Herukas, Dhammapalas, and Dakinis, protectors of Dharma. The nights are long, the three poisons are poorly fading. Our body and soul are stricken, tumbling in a miserable perpetual rebirth. With great compassion, His Holiness descended upon the world to salvage the deluded ones. The three jewels and the wondrous light provide refuge for all. All fortunate beings, human and devas, rely on His Raja body for the bestowal of teachings, vows, precepts, empowerments, and attainments. The disciples of Buddha plead to stay in samsara to turn the Dharma wheel to benefit and give happiness to multitudes of sentient beings. Our dedication, may all uphold the Buddha, ascend to the realm of utmost bliss, repaying fourfold generosities from above. Even those in the three realms below, upon seeing the Buddha, may we transcend life and death. Like the Buddha, may we liberate all. True Buddha school disciples wholeheartedly pray to the main deity of Homa, the beautiful and compassionate Mahamayuri, Vidyarajni, Buddharajni, the peacock king, Buddha. By your majestic powers, the white lotus to to eradicate and purify, to red fruit to magnify, and the yellow fruit to enrich, to please bless our lineage root guru so that he's endowed with auspiciousness, enrichment, favorable support, and to be free from poisons, toxins, evils, and illnesses. And may his holiness continually turn to Dhamma in samsara with great bliss and self-mastery for a very long time. Inviting his holiness living Buddha Lien Sheng to perform the overall merit dedication. Wholeheartedly, we pay homage to the Mahamayuri Buddha. Wholeheartedly, we pay homage to the Mahamayuri Sutra. Wholeheartedly, we pay homage to Mahamayuri Retinue. We pray that you bless us so that we can attain the four attainments by your peacock feather. We may subdue everything by your white lotus. May we eradicate all calamities by the wish-fulfilling fruit. May we have harmony, love, and respect. And by your auspicious fruit, may we attract wealth and good fortune. We pray that you guide the Bardo spirits to be reborn to the Pure Lands. We pray that you bless us with good health, eradication of illnesses. We pray that you bless us with complete wisdom and abundant resources. And please bless us so that we are endowed with auspiciousness and untouched by illnesses and poisons. Namo Mahamayuri Vidyarajni Buddha. Mahamayuri Vidyarajni Sutra. Namo Mahamayuri Vidyarajni Retinue. And gods in heavens, gods on earth, may we be far from all calamities. May all calamities abandon us. Let all disasters turn into dust. May all of our prayers be granted. May the pandemic disappear. May the viruses vanish. May bad causes and conditions disappear. May all hindrances disappear. He said 100 syllable mantra three times.
Sri
Om is used as a visualization for Sri Guru and all Buddhas. Visualize for procession on the ground, release the mudra, second to all bodhisattvas. Visualize for procession on the ground, release the mudra, third to all Herukas and Dhamma protectors. Visualize for procession on the ground, release the mudra, fourth eyebrow. He said completion mantra. Let's give a great round of applause to show our utmost gratitude to His Holiness for this, for presiding over this Homa Fire Offering Ceremony.